children, tell others about Jesus, and make their heart happy.
Hey everybody, it is time for us to say our Bible verse. So what I want you to do is jump up on your feet, get your hands ready, and let's do our actions, okay? I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Philippians 4:13. You guys are doing a great job learning God's word.
My name is Crispus, and I am the ruler of the synagogue. Synagogue is like another word for church. But I want to tell you how I met Paul and Silas at the town of Corinth. Paul and Silas had been traveling around, and they had been teaching others about Jesus and how much he loved them, how they needed to repent of their sins and be baptized in Jesus' name. And then they would receive that awesome gift, the Holy Ghost. Well, when they came to my town and they began telling of this wonderful gift, me and all of my family believed that Jesus could forgive sin. And we repented and were baptized in Jesus' name. Because Paul and Silas obeyed the instructions of Jesus to go into all the world and preach the gospel, me and my family were saved. So you know what lesson we can learn today, boys and girls? When we obey God's word and we tell others about him and how much he loves them, then many people can come to know Jesus and have that wonderful, wonderful gift, the Holy Ghost.
It's time to rest up. So jump up, get your hands ready, and let's
sing!
Hey guys, it's time for us to do a project. Today, you are gonna need a string, 2 cups, and a pencil. Now for the first part of this project, you're gonna need to ask mom or dad to help you, because what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our pencil and very easily in the bottom of our foam cup, make a tiny little hole. So it's good to let your parents do that part, so that we stay safe. Then what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna take your piece of string and push it through the hole. Here we go. And you wanna pull this cup all the way through. And then on the end, tie a knot. Now that might be kinda hard to do, so you might wanna ask mom or dad to help you tie a knot in the end. I'm gonna tie one more just to be say to make sure that my string doesn't come out. There we go. And we're gonna pull it through. Then take the other end of the string and there we go. And again, I'm gonna tie two knots. We've just made a cup phone. So that means that one person talks into this end and the other person listens and you can share special messages with people, just like a regular phone. So if somebody is not at your house, what do you use to call them or to talk to them? A phone. And did you know that that's a tool that we've been given that we can use to tell others about Jesus? You can make a cup phone at your house and practice, and then maybe ask mom or dad if you can call maybe grandma or grandpa or a friend and let them know this week that Jesus loves them. Hey guys, we are back here at Mr. B's house.
Yep,
you know what that means. It's time for our plan of action, which is, what are we gonna go and do this week? So today in Sunday school, we learned about Paul and Silas. We've been learning about them this month and how that they went and traveled, and everywhere they went, what did they do? I'm gonna see if you were listening. That's right, Sydney. They told others about Jesus. And do you know, when they told others about Jesus, it gave them great joy. Because when we go out and we tell the people around us, whether it's our friends, our family, maybe our teachers at school, when we tell them about Jesus and how much he loves them, it brings great joy, sharing the love of Jesus with everyone we know. So this week, go out and share the love of Jesus with everyone you meet and everyone you know.